For those interested in cellular IoT connectivity, the Nordic Thingy 91, available from Mouser Electronics, is an ideal platform to kickstart your project. It's built around the NRF9160 SIP, which has a separate radio modem architecture aiding development simplicity and overall performance. The SIP also incorporates the latest ARM Cortex M33 for dedicated and powerful application processing. The radio system can support both LTE-M and NB-IoT technologies and includes GPS for applications that need location tracking. In terms of security, the NRF9160 uses ARM TrustZone for secure boot and secure execution within the device. Thingy 91 comes equipped with a diverse collection of sensors and interfaces and a preloaded out-of-the-box asset tracking application that makes use of these onboard sensors as well as device-to-cloud cellular connectivity and GPS. Thingy 91 also has Nordic's flagship NRF52840 on board. This multi-protocol SoC supports a broad range of protocols including Bluetooth 5, NFC and Thread for short distance wireless connectivity. Getting started is easy. After signing into nrfcloud.com, click on Add New LTE Device and enter the SIM, ICC ID and PUC information. Insert the included SIM card into the Thingy 91 and turn on the device. Then, associate the Thingy 91 to your user account by entering the IMEI and PIN information. Once the green light begins to blink, the Thingy 91 is fully operational. For more information on the Nordic Thingy 91, visit mouser.com.